On Tuesday, January 19th, Teel Auctions has a spectacular online-only sale. Highlights for this sale include rustic metal coat rack.
Lot number 6. Rustic carved wooden deer with leather ears.
Lot number 11 is a rustic two-drawer metal console cabinet. Lot number 19 is a pair of Rachel Ashwell shabby chic wing chairs. Lot number 21 is a Rachel Ashwell shabby chic ottoman. Lot number 25 is a shabby chic striped covered ottoman. Lot number 37 is a 7'10" by 10'10" trans ocean machine made rug. Lot number 40 is a pair of decorative rustic cast iron planters. Lot number 48 is a four drawer custom painted distressed Lexington console cabinet. Lot number 56 is a 5-tier wooden lean-to shelf. Lot number 60 is a pair of sterling compotes. Lot number 70 is a limited edition Souvenir de Rome 2 artist proof. Lot numbers 72 through 76 are assorted jadeite depression canister sets, dishware, bowls, and more. Lot number 79 is a 32-piece jadeite dinnerware set. Lot number 80 through 83 are more assorted jadeite plates and bowls. Lot number 85 is a large Rachel Ashwell shabby chic table cover. Lot number 87 is a distressed custom painted 13-piece table and chair set by Lexington Furniture. Lot number 99 is a manual 10-cent advertising tin humidor. Lot number 113 is a spectacular 13-piece teak wood patio set from Westminster Teak and Country Casual. Lot number 118 is a 5-piece Westminster Teak table and chair set. Lot number 119 is a Westminster teak wood lounge chair set with 2 folding tables. Lot numbers 120 through 122 are 29-inch high teak wood trash receptacles. Lot numbers 123 through 125 are 2-handled teak wood patio coolers. Beautiful Westminster teak wood fold-out bar. Lot number 133 is a custom distress-painted louvered door cabinet. Lot number 149 is a custom distress-painted dry sink. Lot number 177 is a Wurlitzer One More Time jukebox player. This player is in perfect condition. Lot number 179 is a painted apothecary chest. Lot number 181 is a Konami arcade machine with 110 games. Lot number 182 is a fully restored You Select It candy vending machine. Lot number 185 is a Pottery Barn leather armchair with ottoman. Lot number 193 is an Olhausen pool and ping pong table. Lot number 194 is a Fishman soda and ice cream fountain. Lot number 196 is a dining room set. Lot number 197 is an Odyssey 5 weight machine. Lot number 201 is a set of Bowflex adjustable dumbbells with the stand. Lot numbers 203 through 206 are pairs of commercial rock outdoor speakers. Lot number 209 and 210 are curved teak wood outdoor benches with cushions. Lot number 212 is an Anthony Gallo acoustics receiver with pair of commercial rock speakers. Lot number 220 is a Mitchell Gold 4 Restoration Hardware leather wrapped ottoman. Lot number 228 is a Fender's Eagle Brand Cigar Advertising Tin Humidor. As always, you can find this and all of our online lots at live.teelauctions.com. Please keep an eye out for upcoming sales and upcoming lots for this auction. We'll see you online.